form of a five digit cause diabetes. So it's Bristol Brimley says diabetes.
Say pies cause diabetes.
I don't know what I'm saying anymore. It's been one of those talks. Lots of action, lots of fun, folks.
And Scamma gets through, but she is not lead jammer. It looks like she's got a minor cut in track. So Lois still has a chance. She gets low, but Lois is lead jammer and immediately calls it off. I created a no-pack situation. Both jammers finally released. Not sure why Duel's holding her hands up, like not doing anything. But whatever it did, it worked for her. She comes through with lead jammer status. Ended up in the back of the patch. Looks like Kitty O'Slay ended up on the ground. Jackie Mayday takes a great hit on Yuku. She's like holding her hand out like, rap, what the hell? Yuku finally making through the pack. Akon doing a great job holding Duel from scoring, takes a great hit, forcing Duel to finally call it off.
This one is going to close out with a bang.
This should be the last jam of the night, no matter what. Please remember, when the timer says zero, this jam does not end until 2 minutes, or a jammer calls off. Terry Blossom said, lead jammers. They're doing a great job holding Lois up to the back. Game will come around. She's watching where Lois is. Lois is just trying to do anything to get out of this pack. Mayhem over there holding Lois back. Lois shaking her head in frustration. This is it. Lois gets through.
HDD, once we're off to the action, we can see the strategy already is to slow the pack. Hold up the pack so the skaters can get quickly ahead of the pack and claim lead jammer status, which Soledad has done.
Jersey Jill is hot on her tail. Sliding outside the track along with Jersey Jill, but Jill is undeterred.
That's right, Soledad gets called for pushing the back. She said to the penalty box, she is a bad girl.
Ooh. This is an awkward situation. Here comes Jersey Jill about to hit the penalty box. Both jammers in the box means, aren't they?
I believe Soledad comes out and Jersey Jill stays in the box for the amount of time that Soledad was in the box.
Right.
When both jammers are in the box like that, the Riot Act Comedy Club penalty box.
Yes.
Nothing to laugh about there. There was both teams had jammers in the box for a little while. Trying to reestablish position now.
Jersey Jill having a little trouble there with Velocity Raptor.
That's right, Velocity Raptor is checking her, making sure she can't get in front of her. Big hit takes Condoleezza Slice to the track.
Now let's not forget Velocity Raptor here is not only the head of the league, she's also doing this Locks for Love and raising money. She's going to be cutting her hair off here, so the number 66X for the Demon Cats lining up against Chinese Checker, co-captain 5354 for Scare Force 1. Checker bringing on the hits on her way through the pack. She went down, but still managed to pick up lead jammer status. Nina Ninja not taking that sitting down.
That's right, she knocked Rachel Maddow into a different time zone. Now Aaron at 6-5 Central.
See Velocity Raptor making some noise over here. Looks like Deadly Lamar has been sent to the Riot Act penalty box.
Lenora Gore off to a quick start.
That's right. This jam is brought to you by Vitamin Water. Hydration for every occasion. Vitamin Water keeps our skaters hydrated. Thanks.
That's right, DD. Lourdes Gore, one of the most athletic skaters we have in the league, hops over some defenders, picks up some points, I believe, and then calls off the jam.
She got called for cutting track.